Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome to Repair and Replace. The control board is the brains of the oven. It regulates power, displays the time and temperature settings, and will show an error code if something goes wrong. Error codes can be divided into four general categories: temperature codes, sensor codes, codes for the door, and codes for the control board itself. If you're unsure, then check your oven manual. However, there aren't any codes for the stove elements, as they are on a separate circuit and aren't connected to the control board. In this episode, we'll learn about the most common error codes in Whirlpool, Frigidaire, General Electric, and Samsung models. Let's get started. If you get an error code, it's best to reset the oven. Turn off the power at the breaker and wait several minutes. Then turn the power back on. If you still get an error code, then you'll have to do some troubleshooting. Error codes will point you in the right direction, but won't tell you exactly what has failed. To narrow down the problem, watch the troubleshooting videos linked in the description below. A temperature error code indicates that there's a problem with a heating element, the temperature sensor, or the control board itself. In Whirlpool models, this will be an F3E2 or an F3E3 code. Frigidaire and GE models will display an F2 code. Samsung will display an E0A, E24, E08, or a C21 code. Each of these components can be tested using a multimeter. You can learn more in the troubleshooting videos linked below. A temperature sensor code is displayed when there's a faulty or shorted temperature sensor. Whirlpool models will likely display an F3E0 or an F3E1 code. Frigidaire and GE models will display an F3 or an F4 code. We can test the resistance to verify if the sensor is defective. You can see how to troubleshoot this in the video linked below. A door error code means there is a problem with one of the switches or the door lock motor. In Whirlpool models, this will be an F5E0 or an F5E1 code. Frigidaire will display an F8 code. GE models will show an F9 or FC, and Samsung will display an E0E or FL code. This switch can also be tested for continuity. This will likely require you to lift up or remove the cooktop. You can see how to do that in the video linked below. Control error codes will show up when there's a problem with the control board or keypad. Whirlpool models might show one of these four codes. Frigidaire will show an F code. GE models will display different F codes. And finally, Samsung models will show one of several E codes. Control boards are pretty simple to replace, but are non-returnable after installation. So if you're not sure that the control board is faulty, then it's best to call a professional. A lot of problems can also be caused by other components. You can learn more in the troubleshooting videos linked below. For more troubleshooting videos on water heaters, furnaces, and appliances, then subscribe to our channel. And if you need help, you can call or visit our Amory location to talk with our knowledgeable staff. Thanks for watching.